A former teacher who admits to having sex with three students is sentenced today. No prison time, but Michelle Preston will now be a registered sex offender. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit was at the Johnson County Courthouse in Olathe for the sentencing.
Preston and the prosecutor's office came to a plea agreement, and she came to court today hoping that the judge would stick to it.
The agreement called for a downward departure from presumed prison time with recommendations from both sides for 3 years probation. And that's what the judge gave her. The prosecutor's office says a male teacher would have been given the same thing.
And she would have received the same treatment as a male did. A male would receive the same treatment that she did under the same circumstances.
The circumstances are that there were three male students at Shawnee Mission West High whom Michelle Preston admits she seduced in the fall of 2010. But all three were over the age of consent, 17, 17, and 18. In court today, the judge said Preston's pre-sentence report clearly shows she's not a pedophile, but she will have to have mental health treatment and sign up for the sex offender registry for 25 years.
That's an awful long time. So she's paying a very high price for some very bad judgment, and she's accepting of that.
Preston is just trying to rebuild her life and marriage now, her lawyer says. She's a full-time mother to a 10-month-old daughter. If Preston successfully completes probation, her criminal record associated with this case could be expunged.
None of the victims were here to see the sentencing. In Olathe, Peggy Breit, KMBC 9 News.